And I'm pleased to report that earlier this week, Interlake Steamship Company announced plans to build the first Great Lakes freighter in 35 years just north of here in Sturgeon Bay. How did you know?